COVID-19 testing site at Holyoke Community College is closed today due to the winter storm. According to HCC police, the site is expected to be back open tomorrow unless stated otherwise. The Stop the Spread testing location is open Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, and Saturdays from 7 to 11 in the morning, and Tuesdays and Thursdays from 2 in the afternoon to 7 at night.